They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
She come out to get you.
The mage can focus on your back.
Waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
She's trying to get to. Is there any escape?
Suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Oh, Galena!
Papa! Where are you?
Do you hear, Sinema?
It's
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
The darkness took her life, and it will take yours. It's taking you further and further into it.
Surrender to the darkness.
The darkness is here.
To the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
finish this.
End it now.
Thank you.
that's all. Maybe you two can startle your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas of the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve on the dark? Give the darkness what it wants. Let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for you, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'll thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Darkness has taken you, Galena and Senua. Galena and
Senua. You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses.
Corpses.
The voices took her and they'll take you too.
The voices have taken her. The voices will take you.
The end for you.
It will take you to your mother.
can't fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Simba was right. Everyone will suffer.
Simba is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. She gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help, a little hope.
I'm here to help you. Senua. We're back. We found her. We found you.
We thought we'd lost her.
Where have you been?
Here she is.
Don't worry.
We're here to help you.
You don't have to do this on your own anymore.
You need us.
We were worried. We're here to help you.
You need us.
So worried.
Silence is lonely.
We didn't know where you'd gone.
We're here to help.
You can trust us.
Trust us.
Senua, it's us. We won't leave you.
Hello.
Don't leave us. We're here to stay.
She needs us. She needs us. She needs our help.
She always does.
We found her.
We found her. We found you.
Here she is.
We're back.
Don't worry, Senua.
We'll look after you.
Don't. Worry,
make sure you're safe.
She's safe now.
You're always safe with us.
She knows us. You've done so well,
You've
Senua.
You've come so far. Listen, Senua. Listen. You've done so well. Listen to us. When we talk to you.
Listen, Senua.
We're here. We'll help you.
We're here to help you.
We'll help you go even further than you've been before.
You don't have to do this alone.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far.
Look.
Go on.
Look.
Up. Just up there.
Listen to us.
That's it.
Shall we tell her where to go?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know into the mountain?
She's a good girl.
Oh, isn't she?
Look up.
So clever.
Did you miss us?
Oh, she did. She did.
Glad we're back.
She's so glad we're back. Go on.
Which way to go?
Go up. Go up. Go up into the mountain.
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Rein. But Rein does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Rein's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Rein's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.